I built a carnival as big as ever, but when I saw Damien Deer, he said that's not perfect enough, so I had to start over. Once I'm done, I have to take a break from all the work I've done. I guess I'll do work. Because this is where I need to go. But first, I have to play the games first. Kids love carnivals, even I do sometimes, but it's crooked. I can't clean up this mess. I want Josh to do it. I need a new one. This is where I need to look for. But first, it needs a lever. Don't worry, Josh, I'm coming for you. That's one. For 20 years. A centerfold of my attractions. Each one have more grands than the one before them. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Damien Deer, for all your dreams, you are the true artist behind so many nightmares. I built this robot. It wants to be my masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you're just going to make me a new one? Making some new parts and making it? No, this is my robot. My creation. You may think I will rebuild it. But I am on the robot. That's two. Story. Looks like I saw someone up ahead, but without weapon, I don't even stand a chance. There's gotta be a way to avoid them. This is the weirdest place I've ever seen, but there's a crooked cartoon version of me. I hope it doesn't destroy anything, and hopefully Jacob R. and S. doesn't see him. Weird. That's three. I mean, two, four. One more to go. And now the ride begins, boy. It's a funny thing how so much can go apart so fast. We never controlled the studio. Even when you're in our part and we're put into yours, I just wanted what was promised to me. I just want it to be perfect. If you can't understand that, Marcus, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of heaven? Because if that's the case, hang on tight, I got a surprise for you. Meet the new Josh. I've created what I wanted, and I put in so much more. Josh, kill him. Leave him nothing. No! Why can't you die? I'll get you.